Pittsburgh's Action News 4 begins with breaking news.
We do have breaking news right now. An arson in a local home. A baby had to be treated for smoke inhalation, but now police say the suspect is in custody. It all unfolded overnight at a home on Plum Way in Ford City, Armstrong County. Police say four adults and a four-month-old were all in the home at the time. None of the adults were hurt, and the baby was released after being treated. A suspect was arrested at a Sheetz about a quarter mile away. The suspect's name still has not been made public. You can look for much more ahead on Pittsburgh's Action News 4 at noon.